TFNN. Headline news update.
Hi, everyone. On the second day of September, it is Thursday, and we're looking at something that's really interesting because the Dow is stuck. It's been stuck in this little oval pattern, sideways consolidation at 35,411, up 99 points. It just hasn't been able to find that strength to make the one-to-one to the upside of the Chapman Wave Stalk Leg Formation, trying to test the all-time high of 35,631. What an interesting few days we're going to have. This first, I would say, 5 to 7 sessions of September. Very interesting. That's not the 5 to 7 days, it's the 5 to 7 sessions. Look at the S&P. Now, this is just, if I had said to you 3 months ago, 4 months ago, that we would still be in leg B in the monthly chart when we went into September, I beyond comprehension. We've had monthly green candles. We've had just one red candle, lower high bar, two red candles and one red candle, lower high bar to make a peak A. We're in leg B. This is called the floating letter in the Chapman Wave methodology. Until there is a lower high bar, we call these legs. It becomes a peak when we pull back. Even at this particular point, you could actually pull back from 45.39, where we are right now, up 15, all the way down to the monthly 14-period moving average of 4,000. You could even go to 39 or 36, and you're still in leg B, going to a peak B. And what would happen is this is still in a buy mode and there should be higher highs to come in 2021 to 2022. That's just the way it is. Fabulous. QQQ, NDX 100, hasn't taken out yesterday's high, all-time high, holding very well at 92 cents at 381.50. Talk about it in my show coming up, the Tiger Technicians Hour. We're looking at the IWM, which for a moment, it looked like it was going to lead. Then it started to pull back. And boom, today it's broken out of the resistance. It's looking really good. It's up 1.47 at 228.91, exactly where we wanted to see if this was going to become a bit of a leader as some of the other sectors pull back a little bit. Oh, we've got gold. It's just down a little bit, stuck in the range. The dollar's stuck in the range. The TLT is the one that we're going to talk about when we get back. It is down. That means yields are going a little higher. And crude oil is pink. Move up. Big C. I'll be back in the market.